So now on BBC One and the BBC HD channel, a new doctor for a new era. So let the adventure begin.